My journey to Islam would probably take up a lot of time, but just to establish how I ended up on the Sunnah. And the first couple of months I became Muslim when I returned from the UAE, I kind of buried myself in Salafi masjids. And the lahia had grew and nobody really noticed me, so I had the benefit of riding the train, playing very, very low key, sitting in the back of masjids, and learning about the Salafi dawah. And alhamdulillah, the information is so strong that just the 10 months that I've been Muslim, in my premature state of understanding the deen, I've been able to establish a certain level of hikmah that comes from the information that comes from the Salafi dawah. In New York, you know, the Salafi movement or the Salafi Manhaj is very, very strong.